many of them will not have a bridle. And we're going to take the bridles off the rest of them. We're going to give you an opportunity to see what riders really can do. As we remove the bridles, we want you to have an opportunity to see what the real symbiotic relationship is between horse and rider. I think this is where it all comes down to rider and horse and knowing what to do. They move into the center into a four-pointed star.
Beautiful horses and an exquisite job of horsemanship. Ladies and gentlemen, the Red Ribbon Rider.
change our pace.